Hello guys, welcome back to part 2 of taking this 25 ton concrete trailer, full of concrete I have to say, to Rotterdam. I started in Verona. It was a 1081 kilometer trip, so my average of wanting to do an average of 1000 kilometers is still good. It's a Wednesday, it's almost 8:30 in the night, in the evening I have to say. And I do need to sleep soon, so that's great, because in 3 hours, when I rest, 9 hours later, it's morning again, so that's awesome of course. Not going too fast, of course. Lights. No, I have more lights. So let's see. On the front, yeah. On the roof, yeah. Oh, that's not good. Better. Now they're all on. So, yeah. Look at that. One stray. Oh, that's a lot. Not a toll booth. Oh, I need fuel again. Okay, well that sucks. Ja, hoofdzijs trailer, is hij stuck? No, he's not stuck. Let's see. Yep. Going back outside. Dude, you're not gonna do that to me. Look at that, 2 Scanias. Cool. I have, of course, the Evo edition. Special edition. And there's a fuel stop, and I still have 3 hours to go. Let's see, can I pass this one? 3 hours, yeah, I can do that, no problem. Do 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 do, 49 kilometers an hour, so it's not very fast. Look at all the lights, beautiful. I also have lights at the screen, at the back of my truck, so that's cool. I could put even more lights on the front. But they would disappear in the black, in the holes, in the truck. So I'm not sure if you're gonna see the lights then, so I did not do that. Well, just 455 kilometers left. Which is a beautiful job. Oh yeah, you do see the lights, but not very good, because 2 lights on the grill are in the black, yeah, space, and you do see a little light, but what are you doing? You're going way too fast, dude. Wow, beautiful sight. Thank you. awesome. But if I want to make the fuel station, I do need to go inside my truck now and speed up. So let's do that then. Right away, put the foot on the metal, on the pedal on the metal, something like that. Whoa, 110 already, wow. Now that's power. Dude, that is not helping me. Pedal on the metal, that was it, I think. Oh, that's close. Wheelie again, of course. Fantastic. Like I said, in like 10-12 seconds I'm at 100, so that's of course a great acceleration for the truck. Because it's not like I don't have a load behind me. I have 25 tons behind me. So that's very heavy. And then still having this power, I think that's awesome. Still 2 hours left. So yeah. But I'm gonna fuel up. I'm not gonna risk anything more, of course. Because I don't think there's another one. No, I will not make that into one. No, I'm not gonna risk it. It has been going fantastic, of course, with fueling up, so let's not break that record. Liters, okay. Oh, that's a long wheelie. Oh, break. So it's gonna take me into the morning. 7 o'clock, if I sleep. Yeah, there we go. Fantastic. So, let's back this trailer up. And let's go. And I'm going. 84 kilometers an hour. I cannot hold it. Look at that. What a speed. I'm gonna jump inside. Oh, I need to go in that lane. Yeah, you guys are gonna wait, right? No, of course not. So, all's okay. Fueled up. I rested. And I can go again. I don't think I want to go too fast. 115, yeah. Well, okay, 112, also good. Because now I know I have the power if I need it. I can really go, so. And before, of course, like, especially with the 55 ton in the mountains, no way. I was going so slow. But now, yeah. I know I can do it, so. I can wait. ...114, but if I want I can take it up to 130 or 40 in a few seconds, so. Hey man truck. Lots of resting places here, my god. Yeah, the engine sounds funny, I hear it. I'm sorry about that, guys. Alright. Oh, that's not good. Ooh, I'm going. Nice straight. One hundred and sixty-five. Oh, that means trouble, of course. Car in my way. Let's go again. Do, 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 do. 105 kilometers an hour. Nice speed. What works? Mm-hmm. Peterbilt. Bowl over 3, of course. $19,000, Melanie. Nice. Well, I am under 100 kilometers, so that's cool. Hey dude, lonely trucker there. Let's do it like this again. Beautiful to see, of course. My new yellow and black truck. The chrome, the standing exhausts. That's how it's supposed to be a truck, I think. Fantastic. And the streamliner ventilators, of course. Do-do-do-do-do. From now on, do-do-do-do. Just 50 kilometers to go. Fantastic. And they want the trailer in 10 hours, so nice. Nice. Seventy kilometers to go. Great. I'm gonna jump inside. Ooh, the scroll concrete mixer. No. Two kilometers to go. Nice. Come on. To the right. Well, let's park this trailer. Oh, I should have known. Of course, they need concrete here, so that's logic to take it here. All right, let's park this beauty. Fantastic. Let's see if it's straight. Yep. Very nice. Well, they get a job. The trailer, of course. I had a job. And, oh, I get only 49,000. Okay. Well. Well, guys, that's another video from me. Thank you for watching, and of course, stay tuned for more.